I was arrested because I was called a terrorist. I left the country in 1963. I went to countries like Soviet Union, China, Cuba, GDR, Algeria, Egypt for military training. Being a member of the AK, that is now called Obasizwe, the military member of the African National Congress, then I was involved in Rhodesia, then called Zimbabwe during the Smith regime, because I was directly involved in the battlefield. Then after the defeat Berlin, I was arrested and then tried to Johannesburg, brought to Robben Island. When I came here, I was